A major change could be on the way to Providence's parking rules. Now, for decades, it has been illegal to park on city streets overnight. But the mayor wants to change that and has proposed issuing overnight permits. We wanted to know what city councilors think of the proposal. Eyewitness News reporter Catherine Sotnick joins us now live from the Providence Mobile Newsroom with what she's learned.
Well, yeah, and the majority of Providence, as many of us well know, you can't park overnight on the city streets, including right here on South Water Street, because you probably get a ticket, but that could be changing, and it could be changing very soon. Under the mayor's proposal, the ban on overnight parking on most city streets in Providence would be lifted, and residents could pay $100 a year for a special parking permit to park overnight. Welcome news to many, especially college students.
There just isn't enough space, you know, it's like where are people supposed to go?
City Councilman Louis Aponte is also in favor.
People are paving over their entire backyard, no grass, no trees, because they can't park on the street overnight.
But he doesn't like how the plan is being executed.
I have some issues with the way that it's being implemented. I'm not sure that we need this company to be able to do the type of enforcement.
Aponte is talking about an outside company that would help monitor parking enforcement.
I'm not sure that we're getting the bang that we should be getting for our dollars.
And right now, his district is under a pilot program where residents only pay $25 a year to park outside.
You're asking people in this ward who we started the first pilot program, who today are paying $25 for a parking permit, to next year to pay $100 for it.
But it would be a deal for Brown grad student Sarah Mickelson, who rents a space.
That's much cheaper than a monthly parking spot. So
You're all for it?
Yeah, I am for it.
And the mayor is hoping to generate $1 million in revenue from the permits. It should be going sometime before city council in the next couple of weeks. Reporting live at the Providence Mobile Newsroom, I'm Catherine Sotnick, Eyewitness News.